there are different types of concept of God. Generally, they take it as an idea, but we don't take it as idea. We take God as concrete fact. Just like you are seeing me, I am seeing you. This is concrete fact. Similarly, a God can be seen by you, and God is already seeing you. There is no doubt about it. But you can see also God. So that process we have to understand, how to see God. That process is mentioned in all the Vedic scripture, that is called bhakti yoga.